Pinot Pandas. Actually, this is the half of Pinot Pandas. I'm Pinot Panda number one, and this is my number two on the phone with you. Right now, I'm in Tokyo Airport, and she's still in Boston. Since I have nothing to do, I'm just gonna film a small video. Let's do movie talk with Alex and a little bit of Margo. The game is just, I will describe movies. Margo will name a movie for me to describe. Let's go!
Alex, I want you to describe Tangled.
Tangled is about a blonde girl with a really long hair that can wrap around her body. She lives in a castle by herself. One day she wants to get out. She gets out of the castle and she goes see the light. And then she found out she's a princess. The end.
This is not the whole movie. This is like a 2-hour long.
I'm just gonna describe what I remember and what I think is important, okay?
Titanic.
The Titanic? Okay. Two people, they're on the boat. Do you know who this? The highlight of the movie. Then in the end, Rose get out the door. And they go Jack. She was like, Mama, I love you no more. That's Titanic.
That's like, just skip over the whole movie. Like, it's not Jurassic Park, since you are wearing your shirt as well.
Jurassic Park is like my favorite. It's about dinosaur and people.
Wait, that's it?
That's it.
Wait, what's like, how do they, what? Zootopia, we just watched that together.
Zootopia is a movie about animals in their world, and there's a bunny, a cute little bunny. She wants to be police, so she trained to be a police, and then the story is about animals supposed to be savages. The bunny believes that animals are all good, but she tries to protect Zootopia out of the savageness. Okay, she in the box.
Thank you so much for watching my vlog in Japan. If you really like movie time, like this video. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Pinot Pandas. Bye bye. Have a good day.